there's a nice little older RV. It'd be very easy to boondock in that thing. Oh, you probably pick something like this up for a couple thousand dollars. You might have some trouble with it. But that looks actually pretty clean and good shape. I like it. There you go. There's a mobile house on wheels. That's a Winnebago. I don't even know what model that is. 1985. That's cool. Right there. I'll take that.